Hey guys, MagmaDrago96 here. Welcome to Minecraft!
Bumped.
That hit my throat. Anyways, today, we're not playing vanilla Minecraft. We are, sort of as vanilla Minecraft, but we've got bucket plugins. Because we are playing a game I made up. It is called fucking FortCraft, bitch! Anyways, this game, to start off, there are a few things you need to know. One, if you wish to play this, you must host a bucket server locally. And two, you need these plugins, Essentials and World Edit. Once you got those, get your spawn in an enchantment table, stand on it, /SHFear. If you're playing on easy, you do 225, but because of fucking hardcore, we're doing 150 for medium difficulty. Just a bit of problem with the commands, hang on. Wait. We've got our barrier for this game. Fucking lag, because it just spawned 238,000 blocks. Come on, let's go see the barrier. Come on, gotta see the barrier. And I'm gonna heal myself.
Okay.
Bit of hunt to drop while I was messing around. Jesus, this actually went pretty far. Up, there's the end. I see it.
Anyways,
now that we've got our H-sphere to mark our boundaries, we can continue playing. It's basically like regular Minecraft, except one, you have to build a freaking fort. Two, make sure the fort only has wooden doors. Three, you must spawn in beds, or you can do /set spawn, like we've done. And four, there is a currency system inbound. We'll talk about this once the time comes. Five, the fort must have little rooms for NPCs. You must build as many as you can before the day is up. Yeah, I'm going to talk about the currency system now. Basically, we're going to spawn in golden nuggets for currency, but we have to give up either a stack of cobble, one iron ingot, one gold ingot, or a diamond to get ourselves these things. Gold nuggets. And we can just basically do trading, like a stack of 64 cobble for easy. It sells for 64. It sells for a golden nugget, but it also buys for a golden nugget. Basically, the higher your difficulty, the higher the price. Because we're on medium, 64 cobble would be 2 nuggets, 1 iron is 4 nuggets, 1 gold is 9 nuggets, as normal, and 1 diamond is 18 nuggets. You got that in, Matt?
Yep.
Let's play some fucking FortCraft then! Gotta chop some wood! Yeah, fucking FortCraft! Fucking yeah, FortCraft, Matt! God, Matt, we've been waiting to play this for ages! You only just got your beta code of FortCraft, you better be lucky you're the only one getting a beta code too. I'm fucking hyper right now!
Oh, hey, look. A little underwater.
I don't fucking care! It's fucking FortCraft!
I don't care. Oh, yeah, I remember the Swedish band.
It's called Yeah, the one you mentioned a few days ago. Anyways, for those of you wondering about the texture pack, it'll be in the description. This is Facts Pure BD Craft 128X. Matt's using the same one, so he's got 32X, a little pussy. Worries too much about lag. You little pussy!
That cow, I mean, that pig looks high. On drugs.
What, like I am right now?
Yeah. Your tea has something in it.
It's fucking sugar. I told you, I'm fucking hyper. I'm high on fucking sugar, mate. It's fucking FortCraft. Gotta chop some wood. Oh yeah, something else I forgot to... Wait, I don't know if I mentioned it or not. For FortCraft, you have to spawn an enchantment table then, because it's unlikely you're going to be able to make one yourself.
Unless you're magical.
Like the soy fish.
Yeah. Or extremely pumped. You'd have to block a wood behind. Oh, I see, you're invisible. There we go.
Derp! You're fucking derpy, man! You're fucking derpy!
Lol,
I got 19 logs. How many you got, bitch?
8. I have food, though. I win.
I have slash heal. I win.
That's cheating.
Exactly. Yeah, that is a good point. If you have essentials on, you cannot do slash heal. Actually, a good idea. Actually, not really, because you gotta spawn yourself in your golden nuggets for your shit. I was gonna say de-op yourself, but if you're gonna need to go to creative to spawn yourself in your stuff, then that's not a good idea. Ignore me! Yeah, if you guys cannot tell, I'm really fucking hyper right now.
Yeah. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
If you want to know the definition, just look at me now. And there is your answer. Got a fucking apple, bitch. What do you got?
I have 4 pork chops. Chopinese. And I'm Cloud, so I went. This Cloud's awesome. So is Vincent.
I mean, the Max Matt doesn't know I'm doing this.
I'm on a Final Fantasy roll here.
Bitch, if you're gonna do Final Fantasy, you have to do it right. You have to do Final Fantasy 9.
No.
Bitch, Zidane would kick Cloud's ass. Anyway, I got 28 logs. I think we're good on that note.
Yeah, I got 20. I'll probably get about 28 as well. Once after I finish this tree.
I'm not gonna convert it all to planks. I'm gonna get a stack of planks and I'm gonna use the rest of the logs for fucking... What's it called? The coal stuff. It's not really coal.
Charcoal.
That's it. Okay, I'm really fucking hyper and I can't remember shit. Wonderful! Anyway, first thing first, I have to meet myself.
Now you know what was happening to me last night. Da, da, da.
I'll bring the sound for us up.
Alright, so should I... Wait, do you have planks?
Matt, I've got 55 of the damn things.
Alright, so what should I do with my wood?
Your wood? Make a double chest, actually.
Okay.
Well, actually, make 2 double chests. Because with how much we're going to be getting, we're going to need it. I should really expand this mine shaft a bit, actually. I've got one stone, so I can make a stone shovel to expand this out a bit. Because the more space we have, the more stone and crap we can get. And with the stones, we can actually get, like, the irons and shit, so we don't have to go mining for it.
Yeah. There we go. 2 chests.
2 chests? Excellent. Good job, friend.
Happy face. I did a good job.
Alright, how much stone have I got? 2. I need 1 more stone.
I'll go mining in this cave I saw over here.
Yep. If you find anything useful at all, like coal or fucking... What's that stuff called? Iron. Fucking mine that shit.
Okay.
Oh god, fucking gravel. I hate fucking gravel, and I think everyone in the Minecraft community hates the fucking gravel.
Pippi. They try to make it...
I'm not hyper enough!
It looks like. Oh, hey, look, there's a jungle right there. But it's outside of that little...
Yeah, that's one reason I actually have the barrier rule, so you can't go too far. I wonder if our barrier actually went through the bottom of the world. Actually, what's our X at? Yeah, that would've went straight through the bottom of the world. Excellent. Anyways, I have enough stone to make some basic stone tools and... stuff.
We should play TF2 later in Minecraft.
The Dust Bowl. We'll see if we can get Soy in as well. And I might ask Tweak if he wants to join as well.
Yeah.
Because Tweak's a good friend.
I just found a ton of pigs hanging out by this lava pit. That's a lot. There's like 8 of them.
Step 1, stone pickaxe. I need sticks first.
Is this cobblestone? Oh yeah, it's cobblestone. Water says not patched, even though it is. Okay, cool.
Did you check the water options in MC Patcher?
Yeah.
Huh, it should be working then. Are we gonna want a farm, actually, now that I think about it?
Probably.
I'll make a stone hoe then.
Alright.
I remember that rumor that used to be around in the Minecraft community there. What was it? The golden hoes are better than any other hoe? One?
Yeah.
That was fucked up. I've got a piece of charcoal left. I use the rest of them on torches, which I will use to light up the area. I don't really need to light up the area. I've got spawn mobs off. So we don't have to have any mobs until I spawn them in. Our difficulty is on easy. Not the FortCraft difficulty, I mean actual game difficulty. It's on easy, but I've turned the spawn mobs off because we don't want any mobs in actually until we're actually built the fort.
Yeah.
Anyways, with this FortCraft stuff, basically, build a fort. The thing is though, you have 5 days to do it. So at the moment we're in first day.
I think we're nearing the end of it.
Yeah, the sun's going down now. About to go into night number one. I'm probably going to put the whole thing together and then just split it all into like, split all the episodes into like day one, night one, day two, night two, etc, etc.
Yeah. Alright, I got 18 coal.
And the reason we're spawning in villages is because the zombies will be coming to the FortCraft fort thing.